As surveys often do, a new survey is out confirming what we already know. Three quarters of us drivers admit to texting or otherwise using our device while driving. Two thirds admit to checking it while stopped. You may have already noticed there's now a built-in delay between the time when the light goes green and when drivers look up and realize it's time to move. It is a deadly addiction, make no mistake, and a quarter of drivers firmly believe they can do both at the same time.